Hey everyone, welcome back to another episode of .NET MAUI 101. I'm your host Gerald, and in this episode we're going to see how to make your styles and colors aware of light theme and dark theme. In another video, we've learned about styles, how to apply styles to one control, how to apply a style to all controls. And in this video, we're taking it even a step further. We're not just going to apply colors to a certain visual element, but those colors are going to be dependent on if your user is running on light theme or dark theme. Because what you don't want to have happening is that your visual elements suddenly become invisible because your colors doesn't match and you didn't take into account that the user might be running on dark theme as well. So let's just hop into Visual Studio and see how to do that. So here we are in Visual Studio 2022. I have created a file new .NET MAUI application and I added one thing to the default template. I've added here in this content page the resources, a resource dictionary with a style, an explicit style for a label. So you can see that target label, target type is label, and then the X key is label style. And here down here, I have this label where I apply this style. Now there's only two things happening. I'm setting the text color and the font size, and this text color is the thing that we want to work with. That is something that we want to tweak depending on if you're running on dark theme or light theme. So if we look at quickly how this runs on Android, here we are, then you can see this Hello World label is now fuchsia. So let's see if we can take into account dark mode, because if we're going to switch here to dark mode, I'm just toggling it here in my menu bar, you can see it's still the same color. Now for fuchsia, it's so hideous that you can still see it through light mode and dark mode. But this is just to get the point across on how you can make subtle differences in the UI based on light theme and dark theme. So let's just switch this back for a little bit and let's stop running as well. And what I'm going to do here in this value is I'm going to say binding, apptheme binding. And this is just another C sharp object, right? This is something that you can just do. If you would work with data binding, and I got videos on that as well, you should do binding, right? And that's kind of like the same concept, but here you don't want to use binding, you want to use apptheme binding, because this apptheme binding has properties for dark and light, and even default. So you can also set a default value. So for light, let's set this to fuchsia. And for dark, we can set this to yellow, just so you can see there's a little difference here. So now we have this app theme binding. And if I run this again, then we should see a difference between light and dark mode. Now I'm setting this here through this setter for the text color, but you can also take this app theme binding and put it anywhere else inside of your application. So if your visual element has a color, a background color, a text color, a whatever color, you can apply the app theme binding in there as well. Even, you know, we have, if you go through the file new template in .NET MAUI, we go here to the Solution Explorer and we have these resources, styles, and you have this separate colors.xaml file. And here you can see a definition of all the colors. And you can definitely also, maybe it's even in here, no, you can also specify a color here with like light theme and dark theme. So you're going to refer to that from your styles and you never have to worry about anything as well. Now, I won't keep you in suspense. Let's open up the Android emulator here. We can see for light mode, it's still fuchsia. It still looks hideous. And if we switch to dark mode now, you can see that it now switched to yellow. And that is how you can apply light theme and dark theme inside of your .NET MAUI applications. Now that wasn't too hard, wasn't it? And the really cool thing is the light and the dark properties, they take in any object, not just colors. So you could show different texts depending on if the user is running light theme or dark theme, or maybe something that is more feasible in real world scenarios. You want to show different images so that you have an image that's not suddenly very bright whenever the user is running in dark theme. So yes, you're going to have to provide different resources for both light theme and dark theme, but you can then switch out the image source depending on if they're running on light theme and dark theme. So try it out for yourself. Let me know in the comments how it goes. And of course, if you've seen any concept or you want to know anything more about .NET MAUI things that I haven't handled here in 5 to 10 minutes, please let me know down in the comments as well. But be sure to first check out this playlist right here. If the subject isn't already covered, click here to subscribe to my channel. Maybe like this video and I'll see you for the next one.